Facebook has come under fire once again for using its algorithms to target innocent people that they deem to be undesirable. And by undesirable, I mean, of course, anyone who isn't a stereotypical liberal. On the 4th of July, Facebook's algorithm removed posts, blocked users, and even shut down accounts that had the audacity to post excerpts from the Constitution and from the Declaration of Independence, more specifically. Apparently, sentences from both the Declaration of Independence and the Constitution were identified by Facebook's algorithm as hate speech. So, in their attempts to get into the 4th of July mood, or at least to appear patriotic, Facebook users found out just how unpatriotic America has become. Because social media giants like Facebook, Twitter, and anything connected to Google, such as, and in particular, YouTube, censor anyone who has an opinion that's different from theirs. And apparently, in their opinion, the Declaration of Independence and the Constitution is inappropriate for their audiences, and they have to protect them by thought policing posted comments and videos, because apparently, you're not smart enough to determine for yourselves what you do and do not want to see and hear. So fear not. Big Brother's got your back. This has been an ongoing problem for several years now with these social media services, and this channel is no exception. Both Penny University and my other channel, Copy Talk, are under constant attack by ScrewTube for its undesirable content, and I'm just one of many content creators out there that are constantly under fire from these services. Channels like this are kept out of regular search engines, subscribers aren't notified of new content, and we're not notified of comments on videos or private messages. Never mind the fact that the private message service is being shut down as another means of keeping us from being able to communicate with one another. Monetization is next to impossible. And older videos disappear without warning or explanation. This latest Facebook fiasco only helps to confirm what many of us already knew, or at least suspected, and that is that these social media platforms are trying to program us by deciding for us what's right and what's wrong. And that is unacceptable. Yet nothing is done about it. Unfortunately, too many of the younger generation have no idea that anything is wrong. They've been getting socially programmed in public schools and by the media their entire lives, and they simply don't know the difference. So it's up to us to teach them that difference before it's too late. Anytime any agency decides for you what is safe and unsafe, what is right and wrong, and what is true or false, like you are little children, then they themselves have something to hide. They themselves are being dishonest, and they themselves are the true danger. If you got anything out of this, please do like the video. Share it if you can. I know a lot of people have complained to me that they were blocked from sharing my videos, but do try to get the message out if you can. Subscribe if you're new, and remember to hit the notifications icon. Hopefully, you will be notified of new content when it comes out, although I've gotten many complaints about that as well. You can find me on another channel called Coffee Talk. I'll put a link to that down below, and if you would like to tip the channel, there are links for that down below as well. So, as always, stay frosty, folks, and thanks for watching.